The survival of the good in our world has never depended on the deeds of kings, but on the quiet, faithful lives of simple people, often all but forgotten.